Hey everyone, today I'll be showing you how to import and export Pixellab projects in less than 5 minutes. It's really simple and quick. So I have a design I already made here. I'll save it as a project on Pixellab. Okay, notice that it adds to our existing projects. So I'll click on the share icon of that project to store the .plp file on my phone. I'll head over to my file manager. I use Z-Archiver. It's a good app Android users. So I'll look for the Pixellab folder on my internal storage. I'll sort all my files by date and by description to get the latest projects to the top. Notice we have our image saved and our project saved as subscribe work.pl pages. Okay, let's head back to Pixellab. We'll delete the project we saved so you can see how to import it. Let's also create a new project to clear this one because we'll import it back right now. Click on my projects and on the .plp icon. So now let's look for our Pixellab folder where the .plp file is saved. If you moved it anywhere else, you can check there for it. So in Pixellab folder, I'll scroll down to the last one, which should be the one we saved. Notice how it has this Pixellab icon beside it. You can either open it only or open it and add it to your projects. Since I deleted it from my projects, I'll open and add it. So here it is. It also saves it to our projects because of the option we selected. Everything here is completely editable. Let's change this text. Next, let's visit my YouTube channel so I'll show you how to download and open PLP files for all my videos. I include PLP files in the links for project files. Let's check this videos here. We'll look for the link for project files. I'll click on it and we are in the download page. I'll just download it now. Let's get back to Pixellab. We'll follow the same process we used earlier in the video. We'll click on the PLP icon here and just import it from our downloads folder. Just like I said, you can make changes to the file in any way you wish to. Alright, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you found it helpful. Please, if you did, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel for more value. Click a video on screen to get more knowledge on Pixellab and smartphone graphic design. Click on my social links in the description to follow me on social media and to join my Telegram and WhatsApp group chat to get more information.